used to be the workshop's transportation base close to Kron's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Kron and keep moving.
Thank you. Communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in the meantime.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose.
Yes. Till we meet again, I trust.
what's happening now. Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the fox, the cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, go to the second floor. Antonia might know us.
Open this door. You might as well give up. Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You are here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much.
You have my personal thanks for saving Master Vanini, sir. Do look after him, won't you, sir?
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Venini is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not.
I never imagined the Stalkers would dare attack the hotel. What's going on?
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway. And you can save Geppetto. Apparently, I must remain in this room. I hope Geppetto is safe. Be careful out there, won't you? The hotel will always welcome you back.
Here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. Alidoro has disappeared. What if he disappeared while fighting those Stalkers? Worst case scenario. Ugh. I shudder to think. There's already too much death in this city. I just want safety for everyone at the hotel, at least. That's why I should make sure you're well armed. If you need anything, just ask.
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Venini is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not.
Soon, you will see the Isle of Alchemists. But be warned, you're walking into hell. And I should know. The truth is, I escaped from there. I had to leave a lot behind. And that is why I woke you. Like you, clever one. I am more than I appear to be. I'm ready for you to see the real me. Show me that you're ready too. Please, save us. Save Krat. I knew it. There is a secret passage. The Stalkers must be getting information from the alchemists. It might be the only path to their base. Hurry.